Hey, can I have the debit card? I'm about ready to go Christmas shopping, and there's not enough in my personal account to cover all these gifts for our family. How much are you needing?
I don't know. I mean, I just know it's more than that's what I have in my account, based on how many gifts I've got to get.
You tell me how much, and I'll put that amount in there for you.
Yeah, but I usually not estimate perfectly, and I'm a few dollars short, so then I can't finish my shopping.
And that's why I control the joint account, and I put money in the personal account, so that you don't have to worry your pretty little head about money. That's my job.
But I don't even know how much money's in the joint account, or where we're at, or how we're doing. That's why you got me.
'Tis the season for financial abuse, y'all. And of course, if you're new here, I'm actually a diagnosed narcissist. When you're with a toxic narcissistic person that is in control of all the finances, things like that happen all the time where they pretty much give you an allowance. You never know how much money is coming in or out of the household or all of the bank accounts and things like that. Debt is a super controlling mechanism to keep you in check, to let you know who's in charge. It gives a narcissist the feeling of so much power and control when you have to ask them for money. You know, you have to ask them for the debit card because you don't have one yourself. You have to ask how much money is in the account, and they control the expenditures and things like that. But here's the kicker. If you go out there and you get, like I said, you need to call them because there's not enough money on their card, they will get angry as hell at you. They will probably rage out on you because now you're over shopping. Now you're too stupid because you don't know how to spend money and things like that. It will somehow, some way, shape, or form be your fault. And it doesn't always start off like this. Y'all could have your own separate accounts. You could be making your own money. And then, you know, as relationships progress, like let's join our accounts up. Let's have a joint account. And then let's just have one debit card. This way we can save money to buy a house. And then even after you buy the house, it just goes to one debit card that somehow, some way, shape, or form that they are in control of. Now, I already know the comment section will be full of people saying, well, this is how it should be, Lee. When you control the money, we make the money, you should be able to control how it's spent. And just like that, you just a simp, blah, blah, blah. That's, I know it's coming. I already know it's coming. But that's how a lot of controlling narcissistic people think. That because they make the money, they should be in control of all of it, no matter what. And they will refuse to let you go back to work if you don't like this current setup. They will refuse to let you go back to work. Like, why do you need to go back to work? Do I not make enough? Do I not provide enough? It can get rough, y'all. That's controlling. And that original skit was by Carrie McAvoy, PhD. This is her on TikTok. She's also over on YouTube and Instagram as well. Facebook, too. She's everywhere. Y'all, check her out. Trust me.